That's pretty. Okay, the variation of the donkey rig I'm going to use today has free floating swivel leader above the top of the salamander sinker. It's still a double, but it has the kind of a floating thing like the original donkey rig had. So we'll see how this works. It looks pretty good. This should be a lot of fun. Yep. I guess you could call this a pit stop. Okay, some folks have also asked about this double salamander donkey rig. Does it get tangled up very often? The lighter the leader line, the more it tends to tangle. 10 to 12 pound leader lines don't seem to tangle as much. This one I'm using today, I've got the free floating bead swivel thing on the main line. I'm going to go with a double winky rig here, using two bear paws hippie sticks with the weedless nose hookup thing. This should be a lot of fun.
Look at how that trail stick darts back and forth. That's why it's okay to just throw it out there and just let it sink, because it'll spiral. Dart back and forth. Has a lot of action.
Okay, what we have here is yet another variation. Now this one is similar to a traditional Carolina, with the main line, the inline sinker, and then a longer leader to a swivel, a bead, and a free floating leader. So that's the next concocted invention I've come up with. We'll see how it works. This should be a lot of fun.
A lot of people make the mistake of running up the bank when you got a fish. No, you need to go to the fish. Don't go up the bank, go towards the fish itself. That way you're not dragging it up through all that stuff, busting your line, and allowing the fish to get off.
Good color. It's almost imperative that your top free-floating leader be about twice as long as the center line leader, if that makes any sense. Okay, see what I'm talking about? There's my top floating one right here, and it's the long one, and then the center line one is about half as long.
Oh boy, that's what I'm talking about. Look at this, got a nice double. That's just crazy. There you go, Sparky. double on my Salamander Donkey Rig. Inline Salamander sinker. A Donkey Rig down here. And these are let me get my iPhone picture with these ones. That's what it's supposed to be like, Lee. And another big bass hidden right over there. Okay, but let's take care of business first. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Whee!